contact is not far up. Far up.
Oh, it's a heritage unit. Which one is it?
Hey, I got you at least one LC or 315 years old, Paul.
It's the Erie. Awesome, I'm catching the Erie unit. First time I've caught that type. Thank you. A lot of lumber today. Thank you. that a Crow Railroad coil car? I said, I thought it had those markings. Split NS coil car. Oh, I've got Norfolk and Western body, look at that. First time I've seen a mid-DPU on a 316. That's a first for me. OPN auto rack, look at that. Got coils in that gun. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I saw them. Hey, there's a dead head right there. Sometime soon after this 316 should be the 315 coming out. So, yeah, I've gotten 4 trains so far today. Got the H01 working Purdue, the 30T with the Erie unit leading this 316, and then there will be that 315 coming up pretty soon.